studio. Show some love for Miss Dee Gee Reynolds.